Syrians have held a funeral procession for 55 people killed in Thursday's bombings in the capital, Damascus. The Interior Ministry says civilians and army members were among the victims. It blamed foreign-backed terrorist groups for the twin blasts, the deadliest in a series of bombings to hit Syria.